Starfire. Bizarro. Fighters approaching Kondok.
Thank you.
Starfire. Bizarro. Fighters approaching Atlantis.
Why hairy lady behind Bizarro?
The Titans can help you, Bizarro.
You help Bizarro. Bizarro help you.
Begin.
Bizarro, hug new friend!
Everybody needs friends.
Starfire wins. Starfire. Red Hood. Fighters approaching Brainiac's ship.
You remind me of Dick Grayson.
I don't think so, Corey.
It is all in the way that you fight.
Begin.
Make me snap your neck.
Soak up some sun.
Starfire.
Come with me, Bane.
And serve yet another alien.
And serve time for your crimes.
Begin.
Melt for me, Sub-Zero.
Beguiling beauty alone will not bewitch me.
I offer so much more than beauty.
Begin.
Study with the Lin Kuei.
Everybody needs friends. You fought for the regime.
100% Team Batman now.
That doesn't mean you are forgiven.
Begin.
Thunder does not scare me, Adam.
The last time we met, you lost.
This time, I'll redeem myself.
Begin.
Not some trophy, Brainiac.
You will be collected.
Try it and you will get burned.
Begin.
Ah!
wins. Begin.
Is not enough.
Still not hot enough for you?
This is exciting.
Back in the day, this victory would have called for a party at Titan's Tower. The music, the laughter, the mustard with pizza on bottom. But these days, I have no party mates. Raven became a servant of Trigon. Cyborg? He joined the regime. Beast Boy has been missing so long, I must assume he is dead. Dick Grayson. He was my star-crossed soulmate. He will never be replaced. And now, all that's left is me, last of the Titans. Dick would not approve of the moping. I only overcame the loss of Tamaran by coming to Earth and forging new bonds of friendship with the Titans. It is incumbent upon me to repeat history, to forge new bonds of friendship. Maybe they're not my Titans, but the only way I know to honor my lost friends is to make sure that no matter what, there will always be Titans together. After all, I beat Brainiac. That was a victory. And victories call for mustard parties.